Pakistan, the controversial proposal that sanctions the bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh will be reviewed by the cabinet on Thursday. The government is determined to introduce a Telangana bill in parliament in this session, which begins tomorrow, even as the Congress chief minister of the state is in Delhi, determined to stall it.
Anti-Telangana MLAs trying to block Union Minister Jairam Ramesh from attending a group of ministers' meeting. The ministers met and rejected 9,700 amendments, all in 30 minutes they met. But the battle is less about red tape and more about politically using every trick in the book to push or block the division of Telangana, depending on which side you're on, in the session of parliament beginning tomorrow.
A draft bill cannot be debated or cannot be discussed in the assembly. Well, at least 75-80% of the people of Andhra Pradesh don't want the state to be united, don't want the state to be divided.
With your own chief minister revolting against the Telangana bill, the Congress is in an embarrassing position. Ahead of the elections, the BJP is capitalizing on the Congress's discomfort and is likely to insist that it won't back any other bills till the Telangana vote.
Be able to transact the business and pass the bill relating to the creation of the state of Telangana.
Sarkar dekhe ki ye satra har halat mein chale.
The cabinet will be meeting on the 6th to give a final go ahead to the bill. So time is running out for the Congress-led centre.
The ball now shifts to the parliament to take a final call on whether a separate state of Telangana can get bipartisan support or not. Nevertheless, for the government of India, it's going to be a make or break. Whether a separate state of Telangana is a reality will depend on its political acumen to get bipartisan support. In New Delhi, Sunil Prabhu, NDTV.